Enameling or Minakari is an art that has a history of about 5,000 years and is considered a handicraft. Today, this art is mostly done on copper, but it can also be done on gold, silver, and pottery. The products of this art are produced in many parts of Iran. But Isfahan is the center of Iranian enamel production.